Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Simply Devin. Yes, Devin, why not Devin? Devin Lynch. It's September 29, 2022, and it's Thursday in Naples. Clear afternoon this moment are 13:10 p.m. Very still right now. 71 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius, and this means that it's Saturday really, 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 really soft. Like in these days, in this period. Yes, I think today being. And if there are also some clouds, however, with these degrees in particular, but in general, as from some days, we are in the perfect average of the period. Being ready afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this. I repeat once again, as I said before, 71.6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we have not those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, good sun and sky alternate with blue sky, alternate with cloudy and grey sky. So it's not perfect sky and sun, but however, in my view, it's a very pleasant atmosphere, and I hope for a beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine day directly tomorrow. We'll see, I don't know, because according to what I read, as I said, really, yesterday and 2 days ago, and this is, sarebbe stato, avrebbe piovuto all the week, almost all the week, but we'll see tomorrow. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window in the orange, red and blue water curtain, this green alert should not visible today. In fact, in the shot, and finally, from my mythical keyboard, I'm a DGX 640 APG 625. Ever. And create the mold people of all of the channel, but it's a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. Finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.